when our schedules are the busiest, our memories are the strongest, and our hearts are the fullest. A time of year when we have reason to celebrate. The miracle that happened that first Christmas night.
Over 2,000 years ago, on a quiet starry night outside Bethlehem, some shepherds were watching their sheep in the fields.
In the distance, the city of Bethlehem was settling down for the night. They had no idea what was about to happen next.
An angel appeared in the sky. The shepherds were suddenly surrounded by the brightness of God's glory. The shepherds were terrified.
The angel said, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people.
Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord.
This will be a sign to you. There will be a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
Given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Almighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
When the night was quiet again, and the sky was twinkling with stars, the shepherds hurried into town to find the baby Jesus.
They found Mary, Joseph, and the baby. The baby Jesus was sleeping in a manger in a humble cattle stall surrounded by animals.
The shepherds gazed into the eyes of the baby, their Savior, the one that they had searched for.
This was one amazing starry night.
Are you seeking Jesus just like the shepherds did?
The shepherds glorified and praised God for all the marvelous things they had seen and heard. Everything was exactly like the angel promised.
After worshiping the baby, the shepherds were excited and began telling everyone about what had happened. They wanted everyone to know about Jesus, the newborn king.
Just like the shepherds, we should tell everyone about Jesus Christ. Go, tell it everywhere. Jesus is born.